Chris Boost.
He's an old guy like me, though.
Yeah, yeah. Thank God there's an older man.
Whoa, what are you trying to say?
No, I'm just saying, thank God there was somebody older than 14.
No.
I was starting to feel like we were the outcasts. Why are you running? Okay, you can join on me if you want.
Okay.
I gotta go. I had a batch ready before I got off. I just didn't run it.
Is it dark on your side?
Yes.
Players. Take me to church.
This is probably not gonna be a very long stream. Probably like an hour.
Are you streaming?
Yeah, I figured. They're just going to get a drink and going for a drive.
No way did they go over that fast. Am I in here with you? Hang on.
You are?
Oh, well, let me rejoin the posse, though.
I don't have it open yet.
Oh.
Phil's on. I like you. Have a cupcake. Smack my butt.
Damn, it's dark as fuck where I'm at.
What? Dude, you're pissing me off.
Who, me?
No, Ivy.
You gotta call out names when you're talking. Because we don't know who you're talking about.
I don't understand how this god mode thing works. Wait a minute.
What is it?
The god mode glitch.
To where you don't die at all?
Yeah. I don't think you can do anything with it when you're in it, though. Boy, bitch.
Except going around killing.
Yeah. That way when people are like, I'm gonna pull out a dynamite arrow. Go for it, bud. Fucking go for it. Let me know when you're up here. I'm at the shack.
I don't know if this is your shack or not.
You're in my posse, right?
Yeah.
And yeah, it's my shed. In the Grizzlies?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's mine.
I'm telling you, you should move it.
I probably will. Kind of trying to, like, not spend anything, you know. So you're here?
Yeah, you gotta run?
Yeah.
What was the bourbon? Was it bourbon? No, coconut. Caribbean, no. It was either, I think it was Caribbean rum, but I definitely need river plum. River plum and coconut rum. River plum, coconut rum.
I'm still on, you ready? Starting it. Nobody responded, so.
Our customers are.
So let us not keep them waiting too long. My work is done. Dance begins.
Is it going?
He's talking right now.
What? No, is the wagon going?
Dude, I'm gonna smack your ass if you don't knock it off. You can literally wait a minute. What up? Alright, now the wagon's going.
Okay, so don't engage with those.
Can I just drive through it?
Don't stop.
Oh, you gotta stop at it.
Yeah, don't go rushing up to it. Just, like, drive up to it slow, not like a maniac. And then just listen to their instructions.
Black cougar and its legendary. Do you have the head for it? Or the garment for it? A black cougar? I want a black cougar head. Well, I don't have the garment, it's my first time encountering it. I'd get the head for it, man. Go sell it to Gus. That's dope. I want that one. That's the one I've been wanting. Yeah, the Mazda Cougar? Yeah, that's the one I've been wanting.
Okay, so
right here?
So go slow. Oh. Slow down.
I am.
Just pull over to the side there.
Stop up that wagon, alright? I'll be searching your wagon for cops.
Sometimes they'll be cool and sometimes they won't, but it looks like they're gonna be cool. Just let them look at your shit.
Yeah, I think that one, Danny, that'll give you a pelt like mine, but it'll be black. How long does this take?
Just a minute. Are they looking at your load?
I don't know what they're doing. It says wait for the revenue agents to inspect your wagon.
Okay, here. This takes just a minute.
Oh, this is taking notes.
He's gonna let you go.
You motherfuckers don't hurry up, I'm gonna blast them. Oh, here we go. Alright, cool.
Yeah, just be chill.
Thank you. Have a good night. I just pulled over into the inspection. What the hell?
What happened?
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
They did the inspection, said go, I went, I got out of the area, and then it said, you need to go back into the area. Time for this bullshit. You wasted a minute of my time.
I'm sorry. I didn't have any problems.
What
I wonder
mean?
If it's because
yeah,
I rolled.
Yeah, that's why I started the Discord, Danny. So we can communicate outside PlayStation. I'm trying to get everybody in there, all my followers.
It's a beautiful morning. Sorry.
Ooh. Just people. No, you're good. Aw, I just broke a bunch of bottles. Oh, trial on her. Yeah, let's break some more.
Oh my god.
I
see a motherfucker head on. Some asshole driving right in the middle of the road.
A player?
Pick a side. No, just a computer. And you see how that. Well, you probably already know. But when that wheel starts blinking, you,
oh, yeah.
That means that your shit's out of control.
Bottles. I'm breaking bottles. I've already broken probably like 5. I had a big ass speed bump.
Railroad tracks are another fucking... Railroad tracks are another fucking...
Beautiful morning. Alrighty. Oh, I didn't level up moonshining like I thought I would.
Good job. Whoa.
Good job. Hey. Good job. I like you.
I hit that same son of a bitch again.
Oh, that dude I passed? They have to get you, huh? Can I join? Absolutely, you can join. Players. I hope Panda will respect me after, not selling them out. You can join on me, it won't let me invite you. Shit, if I had it, I would spend it. Nah, it's not gonna be a very late one. My wife just went to go get a drink and go for a small drive. Oh, I gotta get my kid thing. Hold on, very bad.
Oh my God.
Oh, probably like an hour or maybe two. If I'm lucky. Let's see. I think I know. Yeah, I think that's the one I wanted. Yeah, that is the one I want. Literally the one I have, but black.
He's got the legendary one?
Yeah, he ran into it.
Do tell. How the hell does he keep finding all these legendaries, man? I can't.
He's got some good luck. The luck of the gods be with him. I'm down to ride around and look for some. I found an elk in free roam and gave it to Panda. You should have told me. Spear bear. Yeah, I got. Me and Monk got the golden. Wait, did you get it from Harriet? Or did you guys encounter it in free roam? That's a rock. Dope. I need to go find that. I think that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I might do it for... Oh my God, I'm done with this horse. Oh shit. I know, dude, this horse is stupid. Fun fact, don't punch it. It'll kick you in the face. Let's get this going. As I was saying, when you're looking for it, it will never respond. Yeah, that's what I noticed too, because it's like without one bear that we've encountered spawned in the middle of that mission. I've recently damaged someone in their horse. Who? Please explain to me. Who I damaged? I damaged my own horse.
I have some ideas.
I'm gonna have to look up stuff on how to force spawn stuff. Can't make any flavoring. Just gonna make basic moonshine. All right. What's you doing, Monk?
I'm right here. I'm looking for River Plum.
Alright, let's see this. Alright, so let's go. YouTube. How to force legends to spawn in free roam. RDO. How to spawn free roam legendary animals.
Hey, Rich, shut up and pay attention!
Alright, hope you're doing well today. Dead Pikachu here, and I'm bringing you an awesome Red Dead Online video showing you all how to spawn legendary animals in free roam. Now, I'm gonna bring up the animal field guide here just so I can show you my entries for the legendary animals. So, if we take a look at the dark ones, I was able to get all of them stamped and their entries filled out, as well as the light. All the available ones currently, I was able to fulfill each and every single one of the entries. Now, I'm going to show you how to do this by two different methods. Now, this is important. Why? Because later on, we're going to be getting the rest of the legendary animals, and we'll have access to the full sets. One sells for 700. The other ones, they sell for less, but they all get a great amount. And if you're going to want to farm these samples and full sets, you're going to need to be able to spawn these free roam legendary animals. So I'm going to offer two techniques, the first one being the clear method and the second one I call the load method. So starting off with the clear method, I'm gonna be here in the town of Valentine during the middle of the day, and I'm gonna bring up my field guide and we're gonna take a look at the Katana Elk entry. Now I am missing a sample, a photograph, and I need to sedate it. So we're gonna go ahead and ride out to the area where it spawns. If you need to know the area and the time of day and weather for these animals, I have another video showing you how to find out that information. But this one, I'm just gonna focus on how to spawn them in. So let's ride on out to that area and I'll show you what I like to call the clear method. So I'm gonna be riding out here and you're gonna see me feed and brush my horse. Now I don't know if this helps or not, but I usually like to have my horse well fed and brushed before going out and venturing for these legendary animals. Now, as you see, as I rode out town, I didn't get the legendary animal to spawn. I got a different free roam encounter to appear. It's a moonshiner roadblock. Now, there's different types of free roam encounters that you'll find that are random events. So this one is the roadblock. There's also the gang hideout. There's a poacher free roam event, and there's also a campsite to defend. Those ones I go in and clear and fully complete. The other ones, like the escort missions, basically anything where you have to give a ride to an NPC or go out of the area, I won't accept and do. Instead, I'll just trample over the NPC that's offering that mission, and it usually clears it out that way. But I'm gonna go ahead and keep going with this mission, and after it's done, we're gonna see what happens. Now I'm towards the end of this mission here. I'm gonna be taking out the last few targets, and boom, mission passed. We cleared out that free roam encounter, right? So then I like to stay in the area a bit, loot the bodies before I leave right away, because maybe something else will pop up and appear, another random free roam encounter. And as you see, boom, I got that gold question mark down there at the bottom of my mini-map. So the legendary animal that I needed spawned in right after I cleared out this roadblock. So this method really does work when you have the opportunity or chance to get it to spawn in. So, like I said, it's all random, but doing this really does help out getting that other event to spawn in. Keeping that roadblock there would never spawn in this animal. You have to go in and clear out the other random encounters that you get if it's not the legendary animal when you go into that area. That's the whole purpose of this clear method. So now I'm going to continue to take a picture, sample, sedate, and track it so I can fill up its entry, and then we will go on to the second method that I use when getting these legendary animals to spawn in, and that is called the load method. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so now I'm in the area of Coulter, and I'm gonna bring up the animal field guide here, and we're gonna take a look at the animal that I need. Now, as you see here, I'm gonna look at the light entry, and I need this legendary snowflake moose. I have to sedate it and sample it in order to complete its entry. So I'm gonna do that by using the load method. I am in the town of Coulter, and I came here around 8:01, so 8-ish. I arrive into the area earlier, a few hours or so earlier than the animal spawns, so it guarantees me enough time to ride out there and be able to stay there for a bit. So when I do the load method, I can reload into the game at the same location where the animal spawns in. That's the whole point of this. So let's go right over there so I can clarify a bit more. So now I have ridden into the area where the Barrow Lagoon is, and this is the zone or region where the legendary moose spawns. So I like to ride around for a bit, make sure I'm in that area, and as well as look at all the other spawn areas for this animal, make sure I exhaust all the locations just to be sure that it's not currently in this session. So another way to speed up the save process is I like to feed the horse or feed your own character. I find that using an item creates sort of a save state and lets the game know that you're there in that specific location, so that way when you reload, you come back in this specific area. So let's get on into it and show you how I reload. Simply push options, then go to the online section of the menu there, and then from this online menu, go free roam, and when you select free roam, you will go through a loading screen, and the loading screen will take a bit of time, so let's cut through, and I will show you after I reload. So I have reloaded into the game for the first time here after arriving in the area, and I will begin to get to my horse, and I will ride around a bit, make sure that there's nothing else that spawned in, like a different free roam encounters or something. That way I know that there is no moose currently in the session. So let me ride around and see what's around. So as I ride up and out of the area, I find that there's a different free roam encounter that spawned in. So what I would do usually is I would just right away push start and go into a new session. As you saw, I ran that NPC over. I just wanted to show you that's how I would usually clear out that mission if I was doing the clear method, but since we're doing the loading method, I'm just gonna hit the options menu and go online and reload the game another time. So I'll see you after I reload. Okay, so this is the second time I reloaded into the same area here.
Okay, I don't need to keep listening to his soft, sombering voice. I get the gist of it.
Like, Bueller.
God. Not off there for a minute. I don't blame you. I watched that exact same video. Hey! Yes, it is an Arabian. Sorry, Wicked. I don't know if you're in here still. I was watching a thing. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to find roles. naturalist. I'll go back, gotta pull up the field guide. What one is it? So, is it red and blonde? No.
I don't think it was the one that Danny got.
Where is it? This. Is this the one you got? This is the one I want right here. And this one. Mazda. I think that's what this one is. Right here. What are the spawning conditions for it? Mazda Cougar spawn location. Holy shit, this one's all the way down in New Austin. This one's down by Armadillo and Tumbleweed. This one doesn't have a specific time or like specifications, it just says nighttime. So that seems like one of the easier ones. So, I need to find fast travel, and I need to go down to Tumbleweed.
Okay, I'll join down there, hang on.
We're going on the hunt!
Whoops. Shit. Maybe I can find some river plum down there.
All the way down, like right here. What the hell were you guys doing all the way out here?
Hiding.
Oh no, here they go. Who? What? What's going on? It was a long run. Oh. Here, who goes? For a second, I was panicking and thought those people were back. I was like, really?
Is your camp up in the grassland still? Maybe?
Yeah, it's up by Moonstone Pond.
Okay.
So if you fast travel to Tumbleweed. We're going down to those neck of the woods.
Tumbleweed.
Tumble. Sit down. Be Tumble.
Smoke some weed.
Oh god, not going that way. If we don't find it in like 30, there's no hope. Oh, if we don't find it in that amount of time, I might just do the load method.
Let me know if you guys see Madame Lazar too.
Oh, I can look her up right now. I have a bookmark page for that lady. Where's Madame Lazar? Lazar. Updated. October 3rd. Madame. Southwest of Thieves Landing in Hennigan's Stead area.
Thieves Landing.
She's right here. I'll send you a screenshot. There you go. It's not nighttime now. How long until nighttime? Whoa! Your horse did not like whatever you just did.
Did you send it on
Messenger? Yeah.
There it goes. There it is.
If we don't find it in that amount of time, I might do the get up. Oh my god, your horse killed you?
Nice river. Nice river.
I saw you. A little warm for this outfit. Hold up, bitch. It's your favorite song.
You saw this real good.
He put on the bounty hunter outfit. Yeah, I did. I did.
Get some.
Right on time.
Time to get home. Where's your weight? Let's go. Call Duty.
Sounds like they're in, or like they eat Taco Bell every day for lunch and they gotta get home ASAP. Is there no speed limit on that road? Jesus.
There is, but what's a speed limit?
Vegas. What is a speed limit? Oh, Chad. Almost ran into it. Alright,
translation. Okay, I'm gonna have to go that way. I'm gonna have to do it this way because you know. Well, you don't know, but now you know.
Is Harriet? There's no. She's not out here either, is she? Like, I don't think
there's a Harriet.
Oh yeah, she's not out here.
Keep, if you're by a river, keep your eye out for a river for me.
I'm not by a river right now.
I need that for my moonshine.
This isn't where I found him. This, yeah, there's like a big search area. Let's see.
And I'm working my way down that way.
Oh, you're good. Oh, actually, you know what? I'm in the wrong spot. It's more down here.
Woo, woo, woo.
Your horse pooping the stinking. pooped out of its goddamn Schmellenheimer. You speak German. And the pit purr. Whee, I'm a deer. Okay, so it's gotta be nighttime. We got a couple hours. I don't have any legendary animal pheromones. It says those help a lot. You got any of those, Monk?
No.
You wanna stop and get some? You don't have to. They're, I think they're like 40 bucks. Never mind.
I might have to go back. Let's see.
You boys like Mexico!
Oh, there's another one on the way there. I'll stop on the way in. It's just a little bit out of the way.
Shush. Your lips, dog. Shush. Shush. Don't bite hard. Don't they tell you if there are any legendaries? What do you mean? Although, you got the point and laugh emo? I want that one. Wait, hold up. Don't I have more? I should have more. No. Oh, wait, what's that? The 7. What does that one do? Smoke cigarette. I do smoke cigar. Shit, yes. Oh, you bought those, didn't you? That's how you're doing it. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I got this one. Sysma.
Berlin's ranked on there.
Let's see. So, what's this one? 7.
It is $3. Good lord, that's a lot of money. Sorry. Habit.
What?
I was like, $3 to go to McFarland Ranch? Good lord, that's a lot of money.
Oh.
Somebody's bitching about my coin.
Oh shit. Okay, yeah, it says it's down here.
Okay, let's see. I'm going to.
You saw nothing. All you know, all I hear is criticize. From now on, don't ask me if mine's for nothing. I'll be right back.
Start to get dark.
Haha, just kidding. That was stupid.
What?
That was toilet humor.
Missed
it. I had stream. I was in the restroom. And I told Danny, I was like, I saw that. He's like, what are you talking about? I was like, I meant look out your window. And I'm like, haha. It's funny because it's stupid toilet humor. Stop.
I don't know where you're at.
Where, are you in the... You're in the posse, right?
No.
I joined the posse. What the hell?
Oh, maybe that might help. It's because I was letting my moonshine go.
Oh.
It doesn't work when I'm in the posse.
That's right. Time is 9:07.
Oh. I'll have to look for her later.
Do that. Oh, like generate it? Like wait for it? Trader roll is 10 gold, man. I wasted. Hey, at least you got 5 left. That's right. I forgot it's on sale right now. That's right. Me and Monk had to pay 15. Keep riding in circles. How big is the circle, though? That's the question. Oh, I'm not even in the area anymore. Fucking dumb.
That way. Oh, yep, that way.
Go up the goddamn hill. You watching Step Brothers?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Not watching The Simpsons.
Oh. Are you double dosing the TVs now?
Well, I thought the game was gonna be on, so I threw on the TV. And then Young Sheldon was on, and I was like, okay, maybe it's on the face.
Oh, your horse landed right on top of me. That was a warrior's death right there. And the damn horse hit a gopher hole.
Are you guys down in that valley?
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it.
Can't see shit.
I can see my horse up there. I can see Danny's horse right here.
Can you see me up here with the light?
Oh, there's my horse. One revive. to revive. Everybody happy!
Can you see me up here on the hill?
Is that you up there?
Can you see a horse with the light on it?
No.
Okay, then I'm not close yet.
I got you. I got a couple of horse revives. I've learned my lesson. I need to do... Wait, are you running? I wish I had some legendary animal pheromones. It says that helps a lot.
I bought some.
You did?
Yeah, but I'm heading to you guys. Okay. Uh-oh, hang on. I gotta...
So let me do this, actually. So we're gonna go... Nope, don't want that one.
Am I going to your waypoint?
Yeah. That area. Oh yeah, Monk Solos. Monk Solos, the RDR universe. Everybody happy. Monk does solo Goku.
I'm a loner. Yeah. I'm a rebel.
He's unlocked the bipod for his bipod.
Danny, you got a shit bucket yet?
You got a shit
better
bucket.
Better get one of
those. Wrong answer. You having sex. Mm. You're not out playing Red Dead. I'm not playing Red Dead, I'm not getting XP. Check his other road too, just to be safe. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. He's always got the most pristine horses.
Oh my god, no one.
Whee! I'm a deer.
My guy's like tripping out.
Why?
He's just fucking just walking aimlessly. I can't get him to stop.
Did your controller die?
Fuck, I don't know. Let's try the backup. He's fucking doing dumb shit.
Wanna see my Goku Funko Pop? Yeah, send a picture. Send it into the Discord.
Can I just... Let's see. Posse.
Monk is no longer active.
I'm trying... I'm gonna have to stop and come back. I gotta rejoin. I'm just like fucking straight walking through the fucking desert.
What the hell?
There we go. Holy fuck. Now I'm back. Okay. Alright, hang on. Let me rejoin you now. That was fucking weird. Yep. I like walked like probably a mile away from town.
You see that clip I posted in the Discord, Danny? Posted that just for you.
Okay, I'm back.
Sweet. Fucking sweet, bud.
Okay, coming to you.
You should have a little icon, like a little plus symbol. You're on Android or iPhone.
Oh, I hate this controller.
We lost the damn Redskins by 4 points. We are 1-3 for the season.
One and three?
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, that's cool looking. I like it, Mash.
I don't even know how far out I am from you.
Did you rejoin the thing?
Yeah. I got a pretty fast horse, but I don't know where you guys are at. And I'm all like, can you see my light in the valley? And you guys aren't even fucking close to where I was. Can you see my light yet?
No. You see your blue dot though. I'm not getting any events or nothing out here.
Did you brush your horse?
Oh.
Did you feed yourself? Did you feed your horse?
I forgot that was key.
Is there any strangers or...
No, there ain't no.
No events going on.
There ain't nothing out here but us and our thoughts.
Damn, you guys are clear the fuck out here.
Let's see if I can see your light in the distance now. Let's just see how far you can see out. I tried this method, but it didn't work for me. I feel like it's going to be a little bit of a learning curve to get it to work right. There's a lot of trial and error. We're going to have to try every method, and once we get a hit, try it again until we find the meta. Jesus, Monk, where are you?
Hey, I got attacked by wolves. Not one of them I grew better perfect girl. Fuck. That one decent good one, but no.
What? Where'd you get me? Where are you? A 3-star something?
No, I thought I did. I tried getting you a 3-star wolf.
Puebes.
Can you see me yet?
I'm keeping an eye out. Oh, I see a lantern.
Are you guys up on top there?
Yeah, you see me shooting? Oh, okay, there's a hideout. A hideout just spawned. Okay, so we gotta do the hideout. He said clear it, right?
Yep.
Clear those out, and then stay in the area.
But what was that? Something red just popped up.
Probably a snake. Snake. It's a sneaky little snake. Oh, it's a poacher camp. That's a really good sign. Oh, damn, I'm getting lit up. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm down. Dead. A double barrel shotgun. Oh, that's cute. Okay, stay in the area. Monk, try throwing a thing down.
This right here?
Yeah. And then see if a golden thing. So, Monk, Danny got you a gift.
What was it on? What would it be under? Oh.
It's in the same little spot for fishing.
Oh, in my satchel, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, a fox. Thank you. Oops. Oh, there it is. Okay, here we go. Use. We'll throw it on top of this fucking box. There are no legendary animals nearby. Whoop. Here, let me get rid of this fucking wolf.
It's a perfect fox.
Hell yeah. Fuck that wolf.
It's thank daytime. You. It's daytime shit. Now.
Daytime is the right time.
The daytime is the wrong time.
Thank you. Hell yeah. Yeet. Alright, well, shit.
You are very welcome, he said.
What kind of fish is that?
Oh, there's something over here.
Legendary?
No, it's a hideout. This one's the hideout.
Did it spawn?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now. I don't know if it's gonna spawn in the day though. That's funny that you said something, because I was literally, I ate a steak and brushed my horse and then the hideout spawned. You try throwing a thing again. How many did you buy?
20.
Oh shit, that... God damn.
I spent a lot of money.
Fuck yeah, you did. Unfortunate timing. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know if it... I don't. Maybe it will spawn in the day. I highly doubt it, but it's possible, maybe. Being optimistic. Stuck again. Awesome. My horse has a tendency of getting stuck, yo. It's pissing me off. Alright. Wait. This is my horse, right? Yeah, why can't I? Oh, there we go. Why the hell can I brush it?
Are you back up on that upper side, upper area?
Yeah, I'm following my little mark pathway again.
Vegas!
Vegas, bro! Come here, bro! Shut up. Who's with you? Why can't you just sleep? Where is my horse going to get level all wind? It's like an inch off, 100, so. I would get off and lead it.
I don't know if you got this one, but I got a banded Gila monster right here.
Is it a legendary?
No, it's a... part of the samples.
Oh,
a part of the field guide. Do you need it?
Yeah. Where are you? Did you leave the posse again?
Yeah. No, I'm here.
Oh. Oh, my way. I don't know. Is it scared? It might not let you if it's frightened. Oh, did I pass you?
I'm down here, like, if you was to go look over the valley.
Oh, I see you. Oh, I see you. Well, I don't see you, but I see you. Probably. Definitely probably. Damn it. Come on. Nope, can't go up there. Oh, come on. You can't do it. Stop trying. Revive sedated animal. Why is it saying revive with a gold paw?
Oh,
fuck that Gila monster. He's sick and tired of these motherfucking Gila monsters in this motherfucking desert.
Was that Danny?
Yeah. I don't think Panda's on right now.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, let me rephrase that. You know Panda's not on because there's no one fucking yelling at the mic right now. Dude, he had that dude steaming.
The other guy.
Dude, he had both of them steaming, bro. Like... Holy
like
shit,
that one
you
guy
could
was
power
like
a train.
Mad.
You could power a steam powered train with how much steam was going.
Is this where it is? Is in this little loop?
Yeah, supposedly. It says night time is the right time, but it's only 10:37 in the morning.
Oh. We got a lot of time to kill.
Got a lot of ground to cover. Bridge. I wish the bridge thing still worked. Oh wait, what was that? Something just freaked my horse out. That was Dimebag.
I got a hit on something over here. I don't think Danny.
Do you have a diamond back?
Yeah, I think I do. Okay. Did it come up on your guide?
Like
saying that it's a new one?
No.
Then yeah.
Do you guys want me to go because maybe it's because of me? No. No, you shouldn't be affecting it at all. I don't know, that's weird. Well, let me lead mine. Is there something wrong? Let me lead mine. Are you holding triangle or tapping it? I think you just need to tap it. Just give it a little tap, tap, tap-a-roo.
That shit.
Oh, nice.
Gotta be in here.
So I had this grand idea, right? I had a headache earlier. And we don't have any Tylenol or ibuprofen. So what we do have is a leave PM. And I'm like, oh, my body knows better than to go to sleep. Oh, dude, I was wrong. You don't take sleepy medicine during the daytime. I took a nice nap, though. I fell asleep watching Venom.
How is it so far?
I'm going to have to completely restart it because I got through like 20 minutes and then I fell asleep.
Huh. This is...
It's so... I don't know. The animal, it's here. Wait, what? You found it?
Oh, I see it.
Come on, horse. Come on, horse. Come on, horse. Alright.
I think it's up top, up high. Oh, shit. I just saw the question mark pop up.
So, nighttime doesn't matter. So, do you want it, Monk?
What panther is this? The black one?
The black one. The black shit.
Yeah. Yeah, oh.
I see it. It's chasing your ass. And Danny yeeted the hell out of it.
That's not it.
Oh.
That's just a cougar.
Are you still chasing it?
I saw the question mark pop up.
Throw your things. Throw one of your things.
Oh shit, is this it? Oh shit, I see. Oh, that's another fucking cougar.
What the hell? Where'd it go? Yeah, throw one of your pheromones. Hello.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh shit. Oh shit. Said it's over here in this area.
I'm gonna have to do something stupid.
Oh, I hear it. I hear it.
Ow. Broke my ass. Oh, I died.
Oh, here it comes. Right here.
How's your day? My day's awesome, thank you for asking. How's
right
your day?
Right here somewhere.
Oh, Monk killed the Maza Cougar. The Maza Cougar.
That motherfucker's belly up.
Awesome. Well, hey, welcome to the stream. I want to see what it
you
looks
gonna
like.
You throw it on my horse. Where'd my horse go?
Oh, dude, that's going to be a dope pelt.
Are you sure I can take it?
Yeah, you can take it. I'll find one.
I'll come back. We'll come back and...
I'll have to find... Where's your horse? Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I stream every day. And if you don't like watching Red Dead, please let me know. I have other things I can stream. Yo, this is gonna be a dope garment. I can already tell. Well now I need to
where's Gus?
That is a great then, question as to what now. I don't know if I come back or if I need to go. Probably need to get a new lobby.
Yeah, let's do a new lobby and then I'll throw down all the pheromones I have.
Well, so you go do that and then I'm gonna go into a new lobby.
Okay, and then I'll start and then I'll join on you.
Yeah, and then you guys join on me.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I got you, fam.
Are you sure?
I got you, Pop.
Okay.
It's not like it's an exclusive one and done. Yeah, they respawn for the person who killed it. So since I didn't kill it, Monk killed it. So now he has to wait 3 days.
You might want to mark that little nook.
Oh,
I would put a pin.
I'm hopefully I respawn right there.
I would still pin it.
That location.
Right down in that little valley, because the two cougars came after. One came after Danny, and then the other one came after me, and then he was like just chilling right there, waiting to fucking. He was gonna fucking pounce.
Pounce on you. You're not wearing your other one, huh? You're not wearing your leopard. It was probably like, you killed my brother. He was glitched out. He stood still.
Those pheromones probably had him all.
He's saying, ooh, woo, woo. Ooh, woo. That's why it was such an easy kill. Excellent. Excellent.
So, with it not spawning for me, I shouldn't even be in that area? Is that what you're saying? Or, like, can I...
No, so you're not going to see that legendary again for the next 72 in real life hours.
But will my pheromones work on it?
I mean... Ooh, I don't know. Shit, I don't know. We'll put a pin in that. As long as you spawn it in, it will work. Okay, so as long as it spawns, it'll work. If I'm understanding your statement. Loop de loop de loop 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 doop 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 doop. Why? What? What did he say? I don't know. We don't ask questions. We just work here.
Oh, wait a minute. What?
I don't even know what area you guys were in. I know it was in this area. So, was I up here? I think I was up here. I couldn't get down. I did, Danny. That door was open. Okay, so here's a hideout. Okay, that's a good sign. That's a good sign.
Where's that? I petted, fed, and brushed my horse and ate. But you know what? It's not giving me a fucking.
What? It's not giving you a what?
It's not saying that this is a thing.
Did you sell it?
Yes.
It has to be a thing. So funny story about the church. The church aspect is from Red versus Blue. And then yeah, Miller is my last name. Yeah, I do not go to church. I'm an aspiring Norse pagan. We don't have churches.
What is that called? The... What was that panther called?
Thank you. The Mazda Cougar.
No, it didn't show up. I mean, I'm gonna ride away and come back.
Let's see. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm enjoying it. I just started it. Like, you have to skin the animal. You didn't? Did you just sell its carcass?
Oh yeah.
That's probably why you have to skin it.
Fuck. Well, I fucked that all up. God damn it. Yeah, I just sold the whole thing.
It's okay. Did you get a good amount of money for it?
$35.
And now Danny said, nice one. Hey, we all live and learn. We live and learn. Karaoke. Home is where you make me. How you like to see homos naked? That's cool. Hey. Just let the nice lady live her life, Danny.
Fuck me, man.
It happens. Don't worry about it.
That was dumb.
We'll get another one. Don't worry. Patience, young grasshopper. There are many legendaries in game. I would love to let her live her life. That's on me. I probably... I thought he did skin it though. Nice.
No, it got thrown on the back of my horse and I just fucking left.
Okay. Fun fact for future reference, any legendaries, let's remember to skin them. That's stupid though. I mean, you sold it to him. It should still. Like, what is he gonna do with that the whole thing? This isn't making any sense to me. Here yo yo do. Yeah, it's unfortunate he doesn't skin it. It happens. Don't beat yourself up, Monk. Please. Don't let it ruin the night. If we find another one, I'll let you have it.
No.
I will let you have it.
I took that one. It's my fuck up.
Are you
in a different lobby?
Yeah. Yeah, we went to a new lobby. Sorry. Whoa! No! 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 None of that.
No! 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 No!
I have a very strict ELE policy in my streams. Everybody love everybody.
He said, I don't know, I don't want to read it. It was kind of disrespectful, so I'm not a fan of that. Ah, man, you make me read it. He said, oh, sorry. Man, I'm gonna really read this. Oh, sorry, tough guy. I was just asking a question. Is it that time of the month? I sincerely apologize, madam. The apology part was okay, but the other part's a no. That is a no-no, Danny. You don't talk to women like that. It's no bueno. No, I'm not on my thing, Danny. Goods go up when you're not in a posse or something, because I don't care if my goods are. So if you're in a posse, what's that behind us? If you're in a posse, your supplies don't generate. Psych right now. Wait, see psych. Psych! No, I'm dead ass. Your supplies don't. That's why Monk's usually not in the posses, because he's generating a run and I'm generating a run. Now that you have supplies, I would recommend doing the same thing. Just make sure you don't kill us.
Speaking of which, I got a shine run ready.
I think I got one ready too. Oh. And I got a face full of rock too. That was cool.
I have a feeling.
I know. But I don't know if you use free aim or if you use auto aim. Things tend to spiral. Like, I accidentally shot Dr. Phil in the back the other day because I have auto aim. I wish you could choose between, like, if you wanted to auto aim for NPCs and free aim for players, because I would totally do that way. We could do a shine run. My thing's basic though. Oh, you got a thing over here? Are you over here?
I got a hideout. Yeah, I got a hideout.
Oh, I see.
It's a
poacher. Oh damn, this one's kind of far. Thank you.
I don't know why the hell I have that stupid ass song stuck in my head. I was watching SpongeBob with my kid today. How you like that varmint rifle? How do you like those sedative rounds, sir? Yeah, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. That's not working. Nice. I don't want to shoot the horse. Boom. Boom. Very distinguished, yes.
Yes. $3.30.
Almost level 88. You are the most distinguished gentleman, yes. Alright. Back to my area. Onward, tally-ho! Now I need to make sure just in case something else pop off. Have the right gun, because those drinks don't do shit.
I don't know what cartoon this is, but it's the dumbest cartoon ever.
What, what is it about?
I don't know, but they just sit there and sing the whole thing. And it's the guy with the redheaded beard and a redheaded lady.
I have no idea. Is that Fox?
Yeah. It's right before Bob's Burger, double something, double, I don't know. But whatever it is, it's stupid.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of shows on Fox are stupid. Okay, so, back in the area. Slow
okay,
down.
I'm coming back up to you. I'm gonna...
Crash.
I'm gonna do this. I would, Pat, Pat.
More people.
Whoa.
It's a grind, yo.
No, Bob's Burger, though. Bob's Burger is pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Can't stand Tina, though. My horse is level 4 max stamina now. Nice. Get it, dude.
Whoa.
Alright, you're good.
We're good. Oh shit, no we're not. This is fucking my horse up. Sorry, I should have just let you take that. What was I thinking?
Ah, you're good. Oh, and, let's see. I'm gonna drop this in YouTube. If you guys ever wanna, like, find out what's going on outside the stream, there's my Discord as well. I just started it. I know I'm not really big YouTuber, but if you guys enjoy the stream and you ever want to know what's going on, there's my Discord. Still a work in progress.
I should have put a pin in where that thing was, because I am totally lost.
Are you, you're my posse, right?
Yeah.
It's in this area somewhere.
Oh, I think this is where it was.
Anything?
No. Yeah, there are no legendaries in this area.
You little monk. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm telling you, dude. I was so excited to get it that I didn't even fucking think about it.
Oh, you know what I can do for you? Here, Monk. Just for you. Ready?
What are you doing? I can't see you.
Just wait.
I'm not going over that hill again. That's how I died last time.
Join. And then. Boom. Copy. Paste. For your pelt.
Yes.
So I'll take a moment to just L's in chat for Monk.
Never receive my love, and maybe empty
Why? I am enough. I am enough.
Oh my god. I had to do it. My materials are low. Do they have to be good or plentiful? So they gotta be in the white. If anything's in the red, it won't go.
I'm wondering if I'm messing it up because I'm over here.
She has a very good point.
What's that?
Danny's like, what's with the attitude? And then Alyssa said, what attitude? And then she's like, I'm a girl. All girls have attitude. I can attest to that. My wife will sass me for absolutely nothing.
Okay, I want to try going out of the area.
I'll sneeze and she'll get pissed at me.
Those pheromones, though, are only $20.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But I have a feeling because I've already gotten it, I probably messed it up.
Yeah, dude. When you're first starting trading, it takes a minute. It's a grind. It's a grind.
That's why every time you see us coming back to camp, we're hauling two animals with us. Cause you just gotta keep that thing full. Well, not full, but you just gotta keep dumping animals.
Yeah,
in it.
you wanna keep it stocked at all times. Car.
Well, I feel like I ruined the whole night.
Nah.
Got all greedy. I'll take it. I'll mess it up.
And you fucked it up. Oh god, here goes my dog going on mute. Danny said he didn't ruin his sleep.
Oh, I'm gonna see if what's her name's over here. She is still not spawning. Why?
Alright, there we go. Okay, so brush. I think I got a little
bit longer. Yes, she's still not spawning. I don't know why, that's weird.
No. I don't know. Maybe 15, maybe 30. Maybe 60. I'm just gonna go until I get the... Stop being a Debbie.
I can't find Madam what's her name either.
She's over by the you're on the wrong side of the map.
No, Thieves Den's down here.
It's next to...
It's by Thieves Landing. Thieves Landing is not down here.
Yeah, it's kind of by Blackwater.
Yeah, Thieves Landing is by Blackwater. Or by Tumbleweed.
Yeah, I know that, but she's not there. Like, I don't see her.
Oh, really?
And even going through the index, she hasn't popped up all day.
You want me to... Here, let me send you this link.
Do you have a link or something that I can look at?
I don't know. Is that run ready?
I do have a run ready. It's a small shine run.
This link might cost you a run. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm down to run it. You want to run? Want to run this run?
I'm fucking with you.
It's a 300. The $300 run.
Hold on. Monk. Paste. There you go. It updates daily, so. It's just like the wheel.
Does it say when runs are ready, though?
I don't think it does that.
Oh, man, I don't want that stupid app. My horse is freaking out. Man, the desert's almost as bad as the freaking... As bad as the, swamp.
If you hear me say Baba Booey, that means we're ending.
Baba Booey, Howard Stern, Baba Booey?
Yep, Baba Booey, Howard Stern, Baba Booey, that means it's ending. But we'll reconvene tomorrow. I really do enjoy everybody that's been coming in here lately. It's been awesome. We're slowly growing, which is an awesome feeling.
I'm leaving the area.
Again, if you guys want to join my Discord, I'm trying to get everybody in here who's interested to join my Discord. Start a community. Ayushman Sharma, nice. Hey Church, I gotta run. Alright, Dr. Phil. I'm probably gonna be getting off soon. But I'll be on tomorrow.
I don't know how to make friends.
Sheesh. Did it the one time with the I even did the arm thing for you, Sharma. Tell Monk he's got a friend in me, Dr. Phil said.
Cool. I don't know how to... I'm not good on adding and I don't know how to do all that stuff. Because I want to add him as a friend. So when I...
Okay, so what
you know how I'm illiterate that way.
Yeah, I can walk... You want to do it now? I can walk you through it.
Yeah.
Okay, so, what you do is, go to He was the one that was hunting with Dr. Phil.
Because he's got a little, plus sign on him.
I reposted it for you guys in the chat. I'll put a link in the bio on the video too after.
Okay, wait. I think I sent him a friend request. I think. Send close friend request. Because he was cool. He was cool as hell. Kyle.
Yeah, I think
God, Panda, there's the one Panda by Kyle too. I think I might be friends already with.
Yeah, I got Kyle. I got Kyle, Phil. I don't have Arctic yet. I still gotta send him one. Frightened is Danny. And Panda is Panda. Panda super cereal.
He's cereal.
Move in.
Okay, I think I get it, but I don't know.
When's the run gonna be ready? Question mark.
Who's asking?
Danny.
I got a moonshine run ready.
You guys can do it. I'm gonna keep looking for this thing. I'm gonna find it.
Hi, baby, come on. Oh, who's your pretty puppy? Who's your pretty puppy?
Yeah, dude. It's bad. She's a bulldog, huh? Yeah, we are.
Danny, did you want to run this moonshine mission?
The run is already ready. Oh, if we want to run it real quick.
She peed twice. Good girl. Nice, good girl.
I can put this on hold if you guys want to do runs. I have a small moonshine run ready. It's not much. That way I can get some entertaining content going here, because I'm sure everybody's enjoying me running in circles. Oh, you can't get on right now? Maybe tomorrow? Oh, okay. That's fine. I'll probably be on around, excuse me, by the way. I'll probably be on 5 p.m. Mountain Time. Again, I sent that link too if you guys want to get updates or talk. I got the Discord. I'll put.
Is anybody going to join me on mine or no?
I think. Danny, do you want to join Monk?
You know that watermelon video where that girl throws herself into the door? I just want to do that right now.
Why?
But like a frontal.
Why? Because of the pelt?
Just because I'm... Yeah.
Just fucking let it go!
I think I screwed it up for you, and you don't have much time, and I should have just let it go. You guys know better than to let me go unsupervised.
This is why we can't have nice things, Sam. And you know what? I'll just do this tomorrow. I'll do it.
I'll work on this tomorrow. I'm getting tired of running in circles because this is just boring content. You wanna shoot me a posse thingy?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I'm down. I'm down. Like I said, I'm not big right now, but we're getting those stepping stones. I mean, I've had my channel for 5.5 years, and just this year alone, I don't know if it's just because of all the quarantining, but my channel's finally been growing, and it's just an awesome feeling. I love my community and I want to keep it growing.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to disband from you.
Okay.
So I am disbanding. I'm standing down and then I'm going to... Oh, there's all the posses. Okay. Mike, how come I don't have any of these posses yet? Form a posse. Posse. Is Danny down or?
He's supplies it right now. But yeah, just shoot him one just in case.
Phil's not in here, is he?
No, Phil's not on right now. He's just okay. In stream.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just all patience. It's just a waiting game. I'm just glad I finally found a game and people are enjoying it. I've streamed COD. I never get viewers on COD.
You guys don't even have to be by me. I got this. You guys can just continue. Just stay out there.
Danny says he'll do it tomorrow. Yeah, I've streamed COD, I've streamed what? Ghost Recon with Monk. Yeah, Monk's with me all the time. Like, Monk's my ride or die. That's just because he's my dad, though.
Oh, this won't let me in here. How come I can't get into the fucking moonshine shack?
I don't know.
What is going on?
Did it give you an option to try?
Am I in your posse?
No, I'm in your posse. And when you walk up to it, does it say, enter with posse?
It doesn't say anything. It's not even lit up. It's like...
Walk away and then go back.
It's like stuck.
Okay, I'm coming over there. Need for Speed, though. Need for Speed was fun. I got a couple of followers. Well, no, I got one follower when I was doing. And he had like 17 Smurf accounts. Don't enter. Are you... Wait, why are you in the thing? I thought you were letting your supplies go. That deer will stay. Monk's my dad. My old pop pop.
Am I even at the right? Wait a minute here.
Yeah, are you at the right shack?
No. Holy shit, I must be getting tired. Where the fuck is
yeah. Pass? Yeah, no cap. Monk's my pop. Yeah, he lives in Vegas and I live in Utah, so this is how we stay in touch.
Oh my god, I gotta go. Clear to Valentine. Please hold. I'm like, why is this not letting me in? Because I fast traveled while I was still in your posse. So I fast traveled to you and when you said walk away from it, I'm like, wait a minute, this ain't the area that I normally am at.
Oh my god.
Good thing I have a fast horse, I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Fast as fuck, boy. I don't mean to antagonize, but I mean, damn. Phil, you hunting panda was intense earlier. Now you can send Danny to the shack. And I wasn't taking sides. Like, I wasn't letting you know where he was. And I wasn't... Like, I wasn't taking sides in it. I hope that didn't come off as disrespectful, but I just didn't want it to, like, escalate. Yeah, I'm glad you found him. I knew eventually you were going to find him. Especially because the whole posse was looking for him.
Dog, the bounty hunter ain't got shit.
That was, like, legit.
Hey, look, I'm at a shack that's blue.
Okay, my gun real quick.
Okay, there I go. Hey.
You know what I need to do too? Shit, I need to...
We'll let you guys in.
To, Is it this blue shack I'm standing next to?
Yeah.
Yep.
Come on in.
Oh yeah, you got everything going on, huh?
Check out the new digs.
Yeah.
Then we'll run it. I went with the old school, though. I went with the cheap one.
Ooh. This is very distinguished, yes.
Oops, how do I serve? Oh, 10 bar, here we go. Serve drinks. Check out this shit.
Alright, let's check this quality here.
Cheers, mate.
Kimpai!
You better have another.
Guys, I'm gonna try my hardest to get you, Danny, and Monk all to 10k. Let's go. Much appreciated. That's a lot of money.
Get ready, it's gonna start kicking in.
And this is my third drink. Oh, there we go. Oh. Request drank. Libe.
Hang on, let me get that one down. See, oh, yeah, you want one more?
Hey, you know what?
Should have one more. Oh, just serve yourself then.
I'm just gonna go ahead and just help myself. Yep. Can I just put my mouth on the tap? Duh. Hey. Hey.
Time to tickle some ivory.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
I love you, man.
we got the...
Where's my walk? I know what I want to play. I'm gonna... Yeah. Flippity worst board.
we got?
Yeah! Because we're drunk. Yeah, get it, Monk. Hey.
All right, you ready? Let's go run this shit. Hey, what?
Where's the fucking... Dare you? How dare you?
I was just dancing.
God damn. Why slapping me so hard? Dare you? Ow. No. Backhand you. Whoa. The full 360.
Damn,
on
I'm not feeling it.
Oh, shit.
How you like it?
You like it.
Here's a tickle. No. All right, I'm sober.
Yeah, I'm.
So,
I'm a little sober now.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, hold on. Let me just get some food in my belly here. There we go. All right, we're good.
I didn't even notice there was pictures on the ceiling.
Oh yeah, your shit must be good. Look.
Hey.
Okay. All right. Now you slap some sense into me. I'm sober now. I'm ready to go. If yours is normal, I'll add you.
Mine's. Oh, well, the one I've been posting, that's like my actual channel.
This one right here. Wait, why isn't that? Well, let me post it now. Here we go. That's my actual Discord page. That's my server.
Oh.
What?
It only gave me a lesser one because I'm fucking drunk. He's
really?
Lecturing me about driving drunk, yeah.
Well,
so, note to self, don't get all fucked up and get behind the horse.
No drinking and shining, good to know.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
It's right there. It's right above Danny's comment.
This ain't good.
What?
I'm all over the place. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, really?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sober as an app. Oh, God, you are all over the road. What is happening? How much did you drink?
I only had like two more than you.
Huh?
Dad. He has a moonshine bar in this, and we were just drinking at it. And he's trying to drive a wagon, and he's all over the road.
Oh, shit. Please don't go off the cliff.
Oh, really? You want to help him with that, Danny?
Just, you got, you, are you backing me up?
Yeah, I'm here.
Because you really don't need a...
I'm damn far, I'm at a... No, I meant with the link. Fuddy duddy.
Shit, I'm getting pulled over.
You're going to jail. Now look at the camera and say, I might trash and I'm in trouble.
Okay, hold off. Don't go through this checkpoint on your horse. I think that's what set it off last time.
No, I don't know what happened. Like, I left, and then when I was leaving the area, it told me to go back. I need to get lost. Oh. Maybe you're right. I got out of there.
No, we're good.
Oh, I know, but he pulled his hand out on me. He said, get lost. I was like, okay, bye.
But see? No trouble.
That's cool. Oh, there's a legendary animal over here.
Go get it.
Where to go, where to go, where to go? What is it? I lost it. Any question mark again? Question mark. I don't have any pheromones. Oh, there it is. What is it?
Track it.
Oh, is it? What is that, a ram?
Oh, the ram's pretty cool. I like
it. Oh, no, it's a beaver.
The beaver?
I got a legendary beaver. Why are you guys shooting at me? What the hell? I'm bothering you. I was going after a beaver. Ooh, I got that just in time.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Oh, shit.
Moonshiner Ring 3, let's go. Alright, remove the beaver. Toss the beaver.
Whoa.
Skin the beaver.
Why you gotta like bring up old shit?
Stow the beaver. Grab the beaver carcass. What's it doing? Oh, cool. Yeah. I'm just gonna turn this in real quick and I'll do that. Alright, where's Gus? Gus. That's crazy. Two legendaries in one lobby, or in one night. That's crazy. No. No what? Don't skin. I want the garment. That's why I skinned it.
You found a... Danny just found a legendary boar. No, because Monk went to go do that, and then he did it with the legendary thing, and it messed up.
I didn't get the garment.
I think they changed it. Because, see, now I sold it, and then watch. And then I go buy... should be, where is it? Was it, whoa, was it the beaver?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no, I ain't giving it to the trader. No, I'm trying to unlock all the garments before I start giving legendaries to my trader. What's Phil, what's your thing? Your Discord. Oh, that is atrocious. That is atrocious.
The beaver?
Oh, that is ugly. I should have just gave that to the trader. That is probably the worst looking pelt. I mean, that's right up there with your big...
Hey.
Hey.
My buffalo head?
Your big old red buffalo paeta. Your paeta bison.
I didn't send you a picture of the ram, did I?
No.
Is there a Gus by here? Where am I here? Let's see.
Where are you? I think
I'm by...
You're too far from
me. Oh, wait.
You're kind of far from me, actually.
Oh, there is a... Oh, that's... Is there one down...
Oh, see, why is it not... It didn't show it. Why is it not showing this in the thing? What? I just seen it. Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, it's right here.
Rigs.
Okay.
I don't know if there's a Gus anywhere close.
Me. If you go to me, I'm at Gus.
Okay, it looks like you are close. Okay, here I come.
So, look up Miller Gaming. Or you can look me up, where's my info? My thing is Church Miller, hashtag 0053.
I forgot to start a new, Shine run.
I don't understand why it's not letting me post the link in YouTube. Chat. Church just told me your username and tag. That's what it is. It's Church Miller, pound 0053. How's the hell? Oh, that's you getting off your horse. Well, I don't know. How the hell am I supposed to advertise people to get in here when I can't even post it in my goddamn chat? This is gonna be annoying. He looks at me. Right now we gotta go here, server, invite. This is crazy. How do you choose where your camp is? Because mine is at the swamp and I hate that. So, hold your weapon wheel. And then you go to the fire crafting camp. And then choose small camp. And then it'll ask you where you want to put it.
This is a better one, I think.
Oh, you're still... This is very distinguished. Like, this is the beaver. Hold on, I say the beaver. The beaver is atrocious. Like, it is lit.
Now, what is a variant? Because I got a Jaguar variant.
The weapon wraps for your bow, I think. There's the beef. Yo.
I don't know. That's I like the hands.
God,
the hands is what makes it. Hell yeah, I think I would sport that.
Would you? No, you would not.
I think I would.
No, you would not.
Hey, you're probably right.
Yeah, I know I'm right.
But I'm thinking about sporting that Ram one, though.
The Ram?
Yeah. What do you think of that one?
Seriously. I'd like that with the eye patch. It goes with the eye patch. So it says if I do this. And then do this.
Oh. Wait, what's up here?
Maybe? Did it post that time? Did that show up in the chat? Can you guys see that one? I really don't even care about this carcass. I could go, I should probably go sell it. I was gonna just dump it, but I should probably go sell it.
Oh, what am I doing? Why did I pull that up? I'm in the wrong menu. Oh, it says I got no one in here. Is my shit glitching out? Did everybody leave? It says I got no viewers. Did that comment that I just posted, Danny, did that show up? I think I'm just gonna put the link in after and put it in the description. I'll put it in my TikTok bio too. Oh, it shows? Okay, that's how you do it then. You gotta put the at symbol in front of it. To Panda after I had I don't think he apologized. I don't know what happened after that. I got off right after you found him. I remember hearing you celebrate, and then that's when I said I was getting off.
The fuck?
What?
Are you in a gunfight up there?
I am.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
You're just like, I keep hearing bullets.
They keep whizzing by me down here.
Oh, thank you. I've been grinding. It rode to 100. Yep, it's gonna happen this week.
I gotta find my way back to my shack. Whoa!
I'm rank 33, almost 200. This guy. Bless your heart. Yeah, I watched the dude. I was looking at the XP. The XP when you're in the hundreds. Holy shit.
What, does it go up?
Oh, dude. It's bad. You thought we were grinding now? Oh. We're gonna have to grind, like, overtime. Grind. Oh my god. Back here, bastard. Come here. Ambush cleared. I'm back to 4 viewers, so let me do this again so everybody can see it. If you didn't see it before, so I have to do this.
Was there a legendary in this area?
This. Yeah, kinda. A beaver.
Oh, another beaver?
No, why? Did you get a thing?
No, I was wondering why you were clearing the ambush.
Oh, I was just doing what the video taught me.
Oh.
There was a guy and I ran him over. I dropped the pelt, but I don't, or the carcass, but I really don't care. It's an ugly ass beaver. Let's go. I'm gonna make sure I put that in there too. Alright, where are we going? Jack?
I gotta go start another run.
I got one ready.
Okay, let me go get mine started so I don't forget about it when I get on.
It'll move like when you change sessions, but it'll be in that general area every time until you move it, yeah. So out of everyone who has a new school. Like out of all of us, I was gonna say, because if you're including yourself, you're the king of gold right now.
I still can't find that freaking river plums. I gotta find river plum.
Did you look up where to find it? Is it just it's by river? Are you just assuming it's by river because it's a river plum?
That's what I was assuming. And you shut the hell up!
You don't talk to me like that. What did I do to you, Floyd? The prices at the moment, they are
terrible. You should discuss with Eric. Well, it looks like we're doing the evergreen.
Oh, I bet, dude. Arctic, he was like, what? He's like
Creek.
Level 400 and something. I was like, gee. 784 gold? Huh.
Creek plum is what I'm after. Creek plum.
Disgusting.
Caribbean rum. And... oh, canned peaches. I can do canned peaches right now. Oh, I gotta go to the post office, so... okay, we're just gonna run this shit.
Is it ready to go?
I know.
No. You gotta start it, huh?
I gotta start it.
I gotta disband. And then... oh. Come on. Alright, abandon.
Okay.
Mine. Trading supplies have halted. That's a good sign. I don't even want to look. Why the hell did my horse just run away? What the hell? I should shoot you. And I'm dead. No, I'm hurt. I'm doing a moonshine run. I gotta keep leveling it up. I gotta get to level 5 so I can start doing some fancy dancy upgrades. Oh, my camp's right here though. Nice. Oh, your shack's right next to my camp. Nice. You can join, absolutely, you can join. You're probably not gonna get much though, cause I'm low level. And I can only make basic shine, so it's probably only gonna sell for $78, which means you guys will probably get 30 something. It levels up pretty quick though. Are you in the posse, Monk?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. $56, yeah, you guys ain't gonna get shit. You're not gonna get shit. Yeah, dude, that's... Whew. Well, that's gonna be a grind. I don't know how you guys get so much gold. You know what I do have enough for, though? That eye patch.
Oh, do you?
I do.
Just remember to stop. Is okay. Danny with you?
No, he said he was good.
Okay. Just remember to stop and you shouldn't have any problems.
Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Beep. Beep.
What's the situation?
That's the situation. Alright, let's go. Our money goal? I don't really have one.
To buy everything in the game twice.
Whoa.
That's the goal.
Okay, pushing through. My overall goal, though, I mean, it's not money, but I do want to get every legendary in the game. That's my main goal. You'd need 1 mil to buy everything.
Whew, good lord, that's a lot of money.
That is a lot of money.
Slow it down.
Are you here?
No, I'm watching your wheel, though.
I was like, where are you? How you know I'm speeding?
Hey, because the wheel's freaking out.
He spent 100k and he's only bought half the clothes.
Oof.
I should probably not read chat while I'm driving. I got this. Oh, I'm about to drop every dime I have on moonshine upgrades.
That's why you'll be able to bust it out tomorrow. I was only at a 5 and I was able to get pretty high up. You know what I found too you can do?
What?
Like if you're waiting, just open up your... So you're not leaving the game. Just open up your
catalog.
Your catalog.
Yeah, that's what Phil was saying yesterday.
I did that earlier. I was like, oh, this is sweet. I didn't get the kick message. I don't know how long you can do it for, but
I think he said it was like 10 plus hours.
Is Phil still on here?
He's in chat, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for the tips too, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, really. That is awesome. It's nice to have a seasoned player to help us.
Hell yeah.
Now we got two, because we got him and Arctic.
Yeah, yep.
I just got a 3-star alligator. Nice.
Someone that's been through the grind.
So I got the bear over here. I wonder if I should try to go see if I can get that thing to spawn.
I wonder if I should leave the posse just so you're on your own. I think that'd probably be the best.
No.
Yeah, I do.
No, because I've been reading like Reddit, and they said that just because one person in your group got it, another person in your group can see it too. That's why, cause Danny got it earlier, and then it spawned for you. But I don't know if it's just for two people or. So my materials go down when I'm in someone else's bug. No, your production completely halts. Like, it doesn't move at all. It just stops. Oh, definitely. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep up the grind. I got this far in a month. We got this far in a month, so. We knocked it out. I didn't really think we were gonna progress this fast when we started. I expected it to be a lot more toxic, too. Those stream snipers were probably the most toxic thing I've experienced.
Oh, so man.
That's about it.
That was horrible.
Oh, dude, that sucked. How come I don't have... Oh, I do. What is this? What grows? Raspberries. You can't, but... Why am I vibrating?
Are you by something? You might be by something.
You'll really like that show, babe. We should watch it when you're done. I just convinced my wife to watch Squid Game. I keep seeing a lot of people doing game modes. Like, I saw somebody, they were doing a Warzone version of it. I was like, oh, dude, let's go.
What's that one game you used to play where you had to find the spy?
Find the spy.
Yeah, like, Whodunit? And, like, you was playing it for a bit on your phone. I forget the name of it. But anyway, they have that mode, too. Where you, like, see who's the double agent.
Oh, Among Us.
They have the mode of that in Call of Duty.
No way.
Yeah.
What? Oh, man. I might have to go back to COD. That might be hard, though. I don't know how you do that in COD. Ah, man. I have... canned peaches? I thought I had canned peaches.
Pick them up. Are you buying them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I thought I had some. I'm starting a mesh right now. It's gonna take a minute. I gotta go pick up some stuff so I can make some flavored moonshine and get more money. So as soon as you join, you'll get a message saying your goods have been halted. So as soon as you joined, it immediately stops them. Oh shit, there's wolves.
Run, you scared us, bitch.
Yeah, dude. Coming in here? We gonna watch that? Baba Booey? Baba Booey, right. Baba Booey, Howard Stern, right. Baba Booey.
Have a good night.
See everybody tomorrow. We will be back at the 5 o'clock schedule. All right, Monk, have a good night. All right, talk to you tomorrow.